Upon arriving in Limlunga district, he paid a kite score to the Barros Royal Establishment, where he was received by the Indunas from the Royal Palace. The Induna Mkulu Akashiko, who is the Vice Prime Minister, called for teamwork in the new administration.
Ma members of parliament basika ofita kale ko kabe bato inisana ni runa lwa la kanya mali kaze lwa tapuli ni pite ka ko kana kana aba ya alwezi.
On his way to Limlunga, he was almost blocked to enter the district, an incident confirmed by Eugene Kapatiso, the provincial vice youth chairman, Western Province.
Clement yeti sio kikuli baba baza maisa na hae bakonele kubata kupalelwisa mtompe akainde never fly pakuli time mabulozi kapamana hamo akone kutisa fly kuvile ni problem kona kuti sichaba sana ha Zambia singiremo hatu wakulivaze bapalelwisa mtu yo fachwa mvote.
A massive number of people awaited for him at the UPND office in Limlunga district. He promised to fix the road network, which is in bad state in Western Province, to manufacture and export agriculture products.
We shall fix Nakatindi Road from Livingston to Seshake to Sangombo and other things, education, health, agriculture, Simbangala, everything. We must also look at rice, everything. Likomo.
Godfrey Likezo reporting, Sun FM TV, Limlunga District, Western Province.